when you have our democratic institutions that aren't responsive to the ballot box, you have to ask whether they're even democratic institutions anymore.
We are the only democracy in the world that allows politicians to choose their own voters and draw their own lines.